nice sensible play from Pakistan. This is Muhammad Sohaib Iqbal and you are watching Ginger Sports YouTube channel. And in this video I'm going to tell you Pakistan vs England Test 3 Day 4. All things you need to know about. The scoreboard is scrolling down over here. You can see that as well. And now we're going to come to the analysis. I'm also going to tell you the weather tomorrow. I'm also going to tell you Shakhlan Mushtaq's statement. We're going to talk about that as well. And we're also going to talk about what should Pakistan do tomorrow and what should be their strategy. So let's start. So Pakistan cricket team today, as the score suggests, England made 583 runs. In reply, Pakistan made 273 runs. And in reply, now Pakistan is in 100 runs and 100 for 2 down. Abid Ali has departed and with him, Shan Masood has departed. So Pakistan right now stands on 100 runs. England enforced follow on Pakistan. So Pakistan is batting again. Tomorrow is the last day. I am talking about day 4 everything. Tomorrow is 5th and last day. And half of the day, it is expected to rain. So Pakistan can draw this test match. I am also going to tell you what Pakistan need to do in the ICC Test Championship as well. So this is going to be a very interesting video for you guys. So watch till the end. So that's actually the scoreboard right now. So Pakistan played pretty good today. It rained first in Pakistan, blocked it, it was trying to just tease England, the opponent, and they were getting a bit frustrated that no runs are coming, no, they are not trying to play shots as well. So that was not good for England. And Pakistan played sensible, played with the mind. I think so, they played good. And that was a good strategy. You are playing slow for the first time for right thing. And Azhar Ali, if he gets and make runs in this match, this innings as well, then I'm gonna read, okay, Azhar got two innings and got two consecutive innings runs and saved Pakistan from a defeat. Then I'm gonna praise him in that as well. Right now, if Azhar Ali gets out, that's not gonna be good for Pakistan at all. Now, Babar Azam needs to get out, so show his talent. And he has to stand out on the occasion. So tomorrow is the half day rain and Pakistan can draw this test match and get 13 points in ICC Test Championship as well. Now coming on to the Shakhlan Mushtaq's latest statement that he has given. He has said that Pakistani cricket team, the day one, it was bad weather and the pitch was not that good to play. But England the previous day scored 583 runs the previous day. So, they was the pitch okay. But when Pakistan came to bat, the pitch got... Something happened to pitch. So, that was actually a lame excuse from my point of view. And the pitch was not that easy that Crawley played. But it is not that difficult how expect Azhar Ali batsman played. I agree that the conditions were difficult. But not that difficult that if Azhar didn't score, you are just on 130. Huh? So that is it. If Azhar wasn't there yesterday, Pakistan would have lost this test match. Till now, I think so. So that is not a good excuse from my point of view. So Shakhlan Mushtaq needs to look on that as well. Now talking about the ICC Test Championship. Pakistan comes to draw this match. Pakistan right now is 153 points in the ICC Test Championship. If Pakistan draws this test match, Pakistan moves on to 100 and Pakistan have 153 points. If they draw it, they're going to move on to 166 points in the ICC Test Championship. You have the next series against New Zealand. If you win one match, draw the other, Pakistan is going to move on to 250, around 250. So that's going to be good. And the top team is India with 360 and New Zealand, which is going to play the series with Pakistan, is at 180. So Pakistan will score New Zealand. And then you have a home match with Bangladesh, 60 points. They should be confirmed from my point of view. And you have two matches in home against South Africa. So you can beat them as well in the Test Championship. So Pakistan, if they win these matches, as I think, so Pakistan can get on the top two, but they have to still rely a bit on other teams. But Pakistan is still in Test Championship, not that bright, but they are still in the Test Championship. So that's all I had you for this video. So if you want some latest news, latest facts, and latest cricket news with analysis with me, and some interviews as well, with some big celebrities that are coming on, so subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on the bell icon. Bye-bye, until next time.